Hi, today's date is 1/31/06. We are working for Newfield Exploration. We're at South Marsh Island 49 on the Joe G. Jr. This is job number 0053, dive number 1 at this location. In the water, diver Nick Daly will be doing a visual inspection of a fallen structure. We're going to do a pipeline survey for a future tie-in. We're just running some raw footage. A diver is located on the bottom of the our base of one of the legs. We're just going to kind of climb it and see what we got. Go ahead, Nick. Where you at? What you doing? Slow and easy. I want that hose routed outboard of everything, please, sir.
Come up on my hose.
Come up, diver. Up on diver's hose.
Yeah, I think they put too much slack in the water. All stop,
divers. Remember, make it call for that hose. We're penetrating the fallen structure.
I got it nice and tight now, though.
Mighty fine.
I'm on the outside of the brake, climbing up, so they should be in the middle.
I just want you to climb outboard of everything and kind of find our apex first. Make sure we got nothing penetrating the boat, and then we'll kind of sneak down it. What was that? Oh, you shaking your head?
Remember, nothing that resembles a riser yet.
Roger, just climb the leg.
Come up on my slack.
Up on diver! You got new bolts coming out of that. Bolts coming out of that. New bolts
at 500. All
stop. All stop diver toes. Up towards the surface pretty late, that's...
Yep.
Roger.
This thing, I...
Does it feel like you're climbing a VD, or is it the bottom horizontal that was kind of laid over?
This is definitely a leg.
Roger, it does look like a leg. I can see that. I can see the stiffener ring and all the other mumbo jumbo.
Yeah. Might be the bolt landing stuff here.
Got you coming up on 40 feet.
This is a shot shell or something.
Roger, I see a shot shell. Okay, that looks like an apex of a bend or something. Is that a bend there?
Yes.
Woo!
It is cut off.
Terminated?
Yeah.
Wow. Alright, should be top of the apex then.
Come up on my hose, come
on. Diver's
head! Off top.
Off top, diver! Got bubble shooting.
Everything's falling just the way we want it so far.
No shit, boat looks good, everything's in location. Yeah, when I take a straight on your hose, that my boat's away from it. I got that at 18 feet. Yeah, that would definitely been a hole hazard for sure.
I got the what hose I got out right now, I'd say.
Okay.
I'd say
all I'll stop right there. I'm going to free flow. I want to have you pull a buoy and set a buoy right there at the apex for me, buddy.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Give me a good free flow when you get up top.
Go ahead and put it in my hose.
Roger, roger. Stand by. They're getting ready now.
It's pretty tight.
Back in five.
No, you don't even need to do that.